Alright, guys, here we go. Next Ultimate Team game.
Ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it.
Wait, which one was my team? I didn't even know I had some of them players. Well, darn it. I wasn't paying attention. I just seen, like, Giovanni Bernard and others.
And here we go, the Super Bowl of Madden Ultimate Team.
Well, that sucked. Alright, here we go. Now, since they went ahead and fixed that glitch, I won't know if they'll be running it or not. Oh, he got speared. The heck.
Pick up on the play, and it'll be second and about a yard.
Now that was not a bad scramble there on first down. He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off, and now he made it a very manageable second and short.
On second down, Wilson to the right side here, the tight end.
Darn it.
They get five out of that one, and it moves the chains.
If the same thing went through your mind as mine. When I see a big man like that make a catch, all I keep thinking to myself is, big man with football.
Picked off, baby! Yeah! Nicely done! Yeah!
And that's a drive killer right there. Not a really confident throw either. This one was kind of up for grabs, and it's gonna come down the hands of the wrong team.
Ugh! Darn it.
And he will lose yardage on the play.
Alright.
His own 19-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. On second down, here's Brady. He's got his man on the crossing route. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. Fresh set of downs here.
Let's see here.
A handoff as they run the counter play.
Darn it.
The hole closes quickly. He gets it across the 35 to the 36-yard line. Making the tackle, Stephen Tolan. Second down following the run.
Not a run that you're going to write home.
Should have put in my better guys. Darn it.
Down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down. You're set up very well.
Oh, did he get it?
He was trying to get it to Michael.
Oh, man.
And they're going to have a third down.
On any passes in the middle of the field, anyone who's going after the football is going to be conscious that it's probably going to be contested and often physically. Sometimes at least.
Oh, man.
Contact. Incomplete.
Dang it.
Easy job to go out and catch passes when people are.
Yeah, my freaking roster. I forgot to do that one thing. Darn it.
And a pass he should have caught.
Why?
Oh, it's a wobbler here.
That was stupid.
Returning, it's Benjamin. Just a 25-yard punt. Not what he was hoping for by any stretch. And the Bucs will get ready to go on offense. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive? Or no, you just throw that out the window.
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. And they still need 8 yards for the first here on second down. Now a first carry for Giovanni Bernard. And they'll stop him right on the midfield stripe. Give him 3 on the run there. Now they're looking at a 3rd and about 5. And on 3rd down, a nickel formation here defensively. From midfield now, here's Wilson.
Ha, gotcha.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Brandon Dunn able to drop him for a loss of 2. And that'll bring up 4th down. So here we go. The offense is going to stay out there. They're going for it.
Jerk off's going for it.
Another pistol look here. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson.
Boom, baby.
Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And the Patriots take over. They're going to have terrific field position. Now the Patriot offense set to take over again.
Ah. Darn it.
Football away. Anything positive possibly to take from that?
There always is when you're punting the football away. It doesn't sound like it because you're giving it up. But you've avoided a mistake.
At least you didn't turn it
over. We didn't turn it over. Right? You're giving it, giving your defense a chance because you're punting the ball away. And they're set to go on the field as opposed to sudden change after a turnover. Wow. Now you got to go out there and stop people. So, yeah, there's always something positive to be gained from it.
Throwing is Brady on third down.
Ah!
Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin, it's the Patriots in possession to begin quarter number two. And we'll see what the decision is here as they've got a fourth and one.
My kicker is wet. Definitely not good to kick that. Just gonna see if I can.
Field goal would have been a decent length at 55 yards. They keep the kicking unit on the sideline. They're going for it. Oh, looked like they got someone to jump there. And if that's the case.
All right. Nice.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Throwing on first down is Brady. It's grabbed over the middle by White. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. It'll be a gain of 8 yards, and it'll bring up a second down. Again, they'll throw with Brady. Quick throw, that's complete on the inside slam. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Call it a gain of 7, and it gives him a new set of downs.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route, and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback.
Nice.
And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop.
I wouldn't be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position is to actually utilize more of a scat back in this spot. Because he made it. He was a bigger, stronger guy, maybe not quite as elusive as maybe someone else you would put
in. Yeah, didn't get the big yardage there. You might have a smaller back. Play number 7 now coming up on the drive. 3rd and 5. Brady. Just inside the 10. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. Call it a gain of 5. And that's going to bring up a 4th down.
They didn't get the first down, but I have to say, I do like the call. I like what they were trying to do. Try and hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet, get a little rack yardage.
They have a nice job defensively to get to him and keep him short of the first.
Nice! Yeah!
Into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Tommy Bohannon from 8 yards out, and the Patriots have taken the lead. And he gets it to make it 7-0 Patriots.
Crap.
It's Sturgis to send it away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
All right.
Meetings with coaches, and they use the term complimentary football. Offense take care of the defense. Defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. It's a loss of a yard there, and now 2nd down. Brief break in the action here. We'll come back to Oakland after this.
All right, hopefully this does the trick.
Now Wilson on 2nd down. Got a man and he hits him in stride. Give him 3 on the play, and that'll bring up a 3rd down.
And there's a
completion to the tight end. And look at the size of these players nowadays. At that spot, 6'4", 6'5", and up.
Ah, man.
Came back to football. That's really good for the game of football. You get better athleticism, great hand-eye coordination, guys who know how to control their bodies when they run their routes.
Now Wilson on first down.
Oh, almost.
It would have been his second pick of the game. Instead, it'll be second down.
That would have went back to the house, too. Darn it.
Quarterback, and that's exactly what they've done today. It looks like they've got him a little bit rattled. That would have been the second interception in the first half.
So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store. Second and 10. It's Wilson again. Looking deep in the direction of Cooper.
Nice.
Thought he might have had position, couldn't hold on, third down.
And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
So here we go now, an extra defensive back in there on third and 10. On third down, Wilson.
Oh, darn it.
Altered the ball a little bit, but he dropped it, and now fourth down.
Anytime a ball's thrown in the middle of the field that's popped up in the air, I expect someone to catch. It doesn't matter whether it's offense or defense, because there's usually a great amount of bodies in that part of the field. In this case, no one came up with it.
The three straight in.
All right.
They don't care. That hasn't dissuaded.
Come on.
Go for it on four. They'll indeed go for it with Wilson. Looking here for Smith downfield.
Boom! Picked off, baby. Yeah.
Patriots coming out now. And they will simply, Charles, be looking to duplicate what they did last drive when they were able to push it in for six.
And they hope it'll be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it. They may have to make a few additional.
And now a fumble.
No! Aw, oh, man! God dang it.
And he returns it to the end zone. A fumble recovery touchdown for the Bucs. And give some kudos to the defensive coordinator, I think, here. They bring the blitz, they dial it up,
uh-huh.
And it turns into 6 points for him.
It's so nice to hear you.
Wow, that sucked.
It is so nice to such an offensive guy like that. I love it. He dialed things up, and boy, a big play resulted for his guys.
The defense there, right, my friend?
Yeah, do I ever.
Now the return, here's Dree Archer. And he'll be brought down at the 23.
Alright, I'm back.
Make it the 24-yard line.
Can't believe that garbage. Can't believe it.
So after the INT, it's Brady. And this one's in.
He can't hold on to it, really.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. Brady to throw on second down. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield. Give him six on the play, and they're going to face a third down. Still in search of the first down after that last completion. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. Here's Brady to throw.
Ah! God dang it! Come on! Catch the ball!
NFL offenses and what they're asking out of running backs. You can't just be a guy who can run the football. You have to be able to catch it as well. And he didn't get that done on that play.
Now Benjamin. Good blocking there. Nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. They'll begin here with Bernard. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. Just what you want on a first down run. yards. And it's second and two. They go play action now. Wilson.
There we go. Woo.
Nice hit. Jars the ball free.
Timeout. Why do you call it timeout?
A classic example of trying to run with the ball without securing the catch. He was thinking about those rack yards instead of making the catch first and then taking off.
So third and two, and I count six defensive backs out there. And he's got his man in stride, complete. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
Mine.
On first down, Wilson. Looking again for Thomas, this time complete. It's a gain of five, and it's a second down. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. Final play of the half. It's Wilson. Looking here for Smith downfield. And he knocks
there we go.
Away and it falls incomplete. So a touchdown apiece. That's what we have to show at halftime as they head to the locker room. 7-7 our score.
All right, hold on, guys. I need a drink here.
Orlando standing by there. Larry Ridley with our EA Sports halftime report. Larry?
All right, here we go.
Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This fielded a few yards into the end zone.
Oh!
That's positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. And now out come the Patriots. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed
up? Go! Dang it.
To move the ball downfield.
Let's find out what they have dialed up. A gain of three, second down.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature.
I bounced off and went right. I didn't want that.
It'll be a loss of one, and that'll lead here to a third down. Third down at eight now.
The defense won that.
Darn it.
And I think if the running back even had time to notice if anyone was there, it was just a blink of an eye, and there was a loss on the play.
Did he get it?
And he'll be brought down right around.
Freaking.
It's an 8-yard pickup, and that'll bring up fourth down.
He wasn't the primary target, but I think it was almost like a check down situation, wasn't it?
Yeah, hoping he can break some tackles, a big tight end, but he couldn't do it.
Yeah, get it to that big frame. And hope he could scatter some bodies, unable to get it done.
Oh, I don't like that play.
Time running out here on the play clock.
Oh my god, he did. I freaking pressed the button. God dang it. Freaking.
Starting field position here for the offensive unit. On the toss, Bernard, and a short gain down to about the 33. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine.
In order to play really good run defense when you're playing a 3-4, those three guys up front, the nose tackle and the guys they call the defensive ends, they're usually big, big people, because they're going to have to eat up a lot of blockers, because it's usually 5-on-3. And when they do their job well, guys who play on the inside, those inside linebackers, they will just roam and hit.
And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it, and in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides, where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
And defensively, it's a nickel formation here on third down and nine.
Oh, whew.
Across the 30 down to the 29-yard line. Ball at a gain of three, and it'll bring up fourth down. So here's the kicker, Caleb Sturgis, on to try the field goal. from the left hash. This from 46.
We always like to talk about defense in terms of...
Darn it.
First level defensive line, second level linebackers, third level defensive backs. On that run, that was what we call a first level run, and it was stopped by a second level player.
So they don't get a touchdown here on this opening drive of the third quarter, but I think you still say mission accomplished as they come away from it with the lead.
Absolutely. You got to apply the pressure here, make the
All right.
guys play catch up for a while, and now you just hope your defense can step up and protect the lead.
The Patriot offense now set to come back out onto the field, and on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense.
Oh, nice.
This offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more.
Go, go, go. Ah,
when they decide to go for it, it's
darn it.
The coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than three. And that's exactly what happened.
You think
there.
That factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game that I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end.
To throw is Brady. The right side catch by Crabtree.
Nice.
It's a gain of 17 that time, and it gives the Pats a first down.
When you see zone defense and you know you've got a drag route on as your primary call, you got to be really careful as a passer about how far you
dang.
To some tough coverage.
Give him a couple on the
can't run with crap.
Tough day, tough sledding right there, and it's been that way the entire game. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. This will be caught just inside the 10.
There we go.
The play, and that'll make it third and one. And this time they go underneath for a simple pitch and catch.
And not only do you get the pitch and catch, Brandon, but you're able to keep the receiver moving when you hit him with the drag route.
Oh, come on.
Now it's tipped. Altered the ball.
Darn it.
Dropped it. And now fourth down. The Patriots will bring on the field goal unit. From the left hash, should be a fairly easy one here. And Sturgis able to knock it through, and that will knot us up at 10.
Can't believe that.
A good drive gets them inside the 5, but they couldn't punch it in.
And credit this defense, too. That was the old bend but don't break approach, but it kept the offense out of the end zone.
And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And after the field goal last time, let's see what they can get here. At least they got points out of the last drive, Charles.
I never met an offensive coach that didn't want a drive to end with a kick. Most of them want to end with a PAT, right? In this case, a field goal, they'll take it. Way better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that, that weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants a drive to end with a kick, other than the extra point. That's it.
They come out here in the eye.
Now it's kind of come down to the fourth quarter.
10, that's our score as we begin quarter number 4. Three yards there.
Darn it.
To keep the drive moving. They come out with one back and three tight ends. And he'll get this up to about the 38-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be...
Better be careful running engage 8. Freaking throw a play action or something.
Seven yards to go on second down. Takes this up right near the 45-yard line. It'll go as a gain of 7 on the play, and it sets up a third and inches situation. Tie game here. Time starting to run down. The defense really needs to try and keep this game tied, see if they can get the ball back to the offense. Two there, but on third and one, that's all they needed to keep the drive going.
There may have been a little bit of an element of surprise there. Third and inches, and they go quarterback sneak. I still feel like this is a play that often is reserved for fourth down.
time for a break. We'll come back and see how it all shakes out after this. So here we go, first and 10 now.
Come on.
And nowhere really to go there. He'll take this up just shy of midfield. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8. And here comes play number 6 on this drive. Good work to pick up 7 yards there. That gets him into a 3rd-and-1 situation. And that looked like some pretty easy yardage there right up the gun.
Are you kidding me?
Or get through contact or trash, makes it a lot easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
They come out with 1 back and 3 tight ends. Fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's 2nd-and-9. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Second down, 9 yards to go.
Come on.
Taken down at the 34. Back-to-back 1-yard runs here, so that leaves him with a 3rd down and 8.
Well, so many times we look at a short run and we praise the offense for trying to set the tempo and establish things, but the defensive guys, hey, they just won the battle there. It wasn't a big run given up. They don't always have to absorb the body blow. Sometimes they dish them out themselves.
Got to get to the 26 for a first. This is 3rd down. And on 3rd and 8, defensively, they're going to beat
Oh my god, I screwed myself. Darn it. I completely screwed myself. God damn it.
Timeout here called by the Patriots.
I can't believe that.
Here in the final stages.
Wow.
Now Bernard. That's strong running. And he'll be taken. Now whistles blow.
Wow, I cannot believe that.
Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it 2nd down.
Wow.
Confident as a ball carrier, and guess what? You're going to go back and tell your offensive coordinator.
I cannot believe this.
And they will take a knee and set up what would be a potential game-winning field goal.
Oh, my God. I cannot believe that.
It's going to lead to a 3rd down. So this game will come down to the right leg of Caleb Sturgis. With 3 seconds to go, this for the win. And his kick here is good. The Bucks have won the football game. After this one, it's always tough to lose a game. But after this one, Charles, your offensive coordinator, just a little...
I can't believe that.
Jumpstart his team. The defensive coordinator, on the other hand, he's going around. Way to go, fellas. Great job. Keep it going. Things will turn for us.
Oh, man. I can't believe I lost the game. Man, I need to stop going for tackles, man. I always tend to miss. That was a critical tackles I missed. Ah, my God. Man, I had better stats than him, too. That's freaking crap. Well, that sucked.